I hope the students in the audience today were listening to that speech, because sometimes as teachers, we feel like your attention spans can be very small sometimes. So hopefully you were listening to that. Next up, this is our second to last talk for this morning. We have Yufei and we have Min that are going to talk to us about the sun. Their talk is entitled Sun for Life.
Or playing on an outside playground?
It would be so cold.
Do you think people who live in those places will be as healthy as people like us?
Sunlight is important for good health.
Once, I was arguing with my sister. I decided to go to my balcony. My balcony was very sunny. I stayed there for a few minutes, then I felt less mad.
Sunlight helps your body make vitamin D, can increase happiness, and give your body more energy.
The good thing about the sun is that it can help you make vitamin D.
Vitamin D is good for bones and help your body absorb calcium.
Calcium helps make our bones and teeth strong.
That means if you stay outside to play in the sun, you can also get calcium.
There are a few foods that have vitamin D, like salmon, tuna, eggs, and mushroom, but mostly you get vitamin D from the sun.
The sun can also increase happiness.
When you play in the sun stimulates a hormone called serotonin.
Serotonin makes you happy.
So for example, the people in Antarctica vs the people in Vietnam, who will be naturally happy by the sun?
Answer, Vietnam, because in Vietnam there are 12 hours of sunlight, but in Antarctica there's 6 months of no sun.
So that's why when you are in the sun, you feel happy.
The sun gives us more energy.
There is a hormone called melatonin.
This hormone makes you sleepy.
When you play in the sun decreases this hormone so you won't get sleepy. That's how you get energized by the sun.
This hormone also increases at night, so that's why you get sleepier.
So if you want more energy, go out in the sun.
But you don't want to stay out there too much, or else you get the exact opposite. You get tired.
Now that you know that the sun is very important to you, you should spend more time outside playing.
Firstly, because you can get vitamins from the sun, so you don't need to take pills of vitamin D.
Secondly, because you can be happy rather than grumpy throughout the day.
Finally, we can increase our energy by playing in the sun.
Stop the video game playing and get out there to play outdoors.
Thank you for listening.